I like the physicality of it. I like the athleticism of it. It combines so many different sports.
I've been playing for well over a decade, and I'm still learning new things, and I think that's pretty amazing.
What we actually want to do here is grow the game in the US and as much internationally as possible.
Even though there are a bunch of Australians in New York City, there's a lot of surprise when people hear that there is a team in New York City.
We have around 50 men that make up the men's two teams and around 30 women that make up the Lady Pies team. We have a mix of Americans and Australians. The women have around 80% American and the men probably have around 30 or 40% American.
Everyone gets a nickname at the football club. I go by Magic, but I didn't give it to myself, but a lot of times people think I did. What you want to see in a good hand pass is that backspin. So you want the ball to just sit up right to your teammate. We're up against a lot of different sports here, especially in New York City. But really, I think once people get down and see the sport and play it, they really get hooked. I mean, I've been playing for 10 years. I've rucked up one time and haven't left, so they're stuck with me.
There are a few things that we try to do to ensure that Americans understand the sport. A lot of that kind of centers around using the sporting backgrounds that we know that these players are coming from. And so when there are opportunities to interject that this is a basketball type of play, or this is more of an American football type of play, or even a soccer type of play, it really helps get people familiar with it. You'll see little flares of their past experience coming on the field. And it's really entertaining because then the Aussies are actually asking the Americans how they did something because they've never seen it done before.
I want you all to think, am I ready to go right now? Before it's thrown up, before it's thrown in, make sure you're thinking, am I ready to go right now? In our league, in the USAFL, we've got to have half the team as American on the field at any one time. And what that helps us do is actually promote the sport here in the USA. No team can sort of rest on their laurels of just getting expats playing the game.
She fires off the handball to Gibson, and who's got ping. Speed to burn from right on 50.
Now that they have the women's comp in Australia, it's just kicked launch so many new clubs in the USA. This year for the women's division, we have probably four new teams that have very significant numbers.
Part of our problem is actually getting it out there and just showing it to people for the first time. As soon as they come and see the sport actually played, they're just hooked. They absolutely love it.
I think we just need to keep on keeping on, you know, grow the league, grow the teams, and we'll go all right.
Hey, boys.
My boys, show them that close footage.